Hello students, in this video we shall discuss question number 9, 10 and 11 given on page number 115. The first question is identify whether each statement is true or false. Explain. There is no prime number whose unit digit is 4. That is true because any number ending in 4 is divisible by 2. And if it is divisible by 2, it means it is not a prime number. For example, 24. 24 is 2 times 12. So it is divisible by 2. So any number which has 4 in the units place is divisible by 2. Second one, a product of primes can also be prime. That is false because 2 is a prime number, 3 is also a prime number. So 2 into 3 is 6. So the factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, 6. More than 2 factors. Therefore, this is not a prime number. So the answer is false. Next one, prime numbers do not have any factors. False. Because prime numbers have exactly 2 factors, 1 and the number itself. 2 is a prime number. Factors are 1 into 2. 2 factors. 3 is a prime number. 1 into 3 or 3 into 1. 5 is a prime number. Factors are 1 and 5. So they have exactly 2 factors, 1 and the number itself. D. All even numbers are composite numbers. The answer is false because 2 is an even number and a prime number. So answer is false. Next one. 2 is a prime and so is the next number 3. For every other prime, the next number is composite. The answer is true. Because for all prime numbers greater than 2, the next number is an even number. 2, next number is 3, then we have 4. So 3 is a prime number, this is a composite number. 5 is a prime number, 6 is a composite number. 7 is a prime number, 8 is a composite number. So all even numbers which are greater than 2 are composite. Therefore, after every prime number, we have a composite number. So the answer is true. Question number 10. Which of the following numbers is the product of exactly 3 distinct prime numbers? 5 numbers are given and we need to find out of these 5 numbers, which number is the product of exactly 3 different prime numbers. So first number is 45. 45 we can write as 9 into 5 is 45. 9 5s are 45. And 9 can be written as 3 into 3. So 3 into 3 into 5. So we have 3 numbers, but then here 3 is repeated. So 45 we will write as 3 into 3 into 5. Next number is 60. We will find the prime factors of 60. 60 we can write as 6 into 10 is 60. And 6 can be written as 2 into 3. 2 3s are 6 into 10 can be written as 2 into 5. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So 60 can be written as 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. So 4 factors we have. Next is 91. 91 is 7 into 13. Just 2 factors. 7 into 13. So 91 is 7 times 13. Next is 105. 105 can be written as 15 into 7. If you know the table of 15, 15 times 7 is 105. So 7 is a prime number. 15 can be written as 3 into 5. So 3 into 5 into 7. Okay. 105 is 3 into 5 into 7. And the last one is 330. 330 we will find the prime factors. We can write it as 33 into 10 is 330. 33 can be written as 3 into 11 and 10 can be written as 2 into 5, right? So the factors are 2 into 3 into 5 into 11. We will just write it like that. Then 330 is equal to 2 into 3 into 5 into 11. Now if you see all these numbers, all these prime factors, you will see that 105 has exactly 3 different, 3 distinct primes. 3 into 5 into 7. 3 into 5 into 7. So the answer is 105. Because moving on to the next question. Question number 11. How many 3-digit prime numbers can you make using each of 2, 4 and 5 ones? So we are given 3 digits. 2, 4 and 5. Using this, we need to find out how many 3-digit prime numbers we can make. So first we will see what are the numbers that we can make. We will keep 2 as it is, 4, 5, and then interchange the place. So that will be 5, 4. These are the numbers we can form. Now if I take 4 in the hundreds place, I can make 4, 2, 5 and 4, 5, 2. Then if I take 5 in the first place, hundreds place, 5, 2, 4 and 5, 4, 2. So these are the numbers that we can form, 3-digit numbers using 2, 4 and 5. Now we'll check if this is prime or not. Here 5 is at the end, so that is not prime because it is divisible by 5. This is not prime, 4 in its place, so it is divisible by 2 or maybe some other number. So it is not a prime number, more than 2 factors. 5 divisible by 5, 2 divisible by 2, divisible by 2, divisible by 2. So all these numbers are not primes because they have more than 2 factors. Therefore, there are no 3-digit prime numbers that can be made using digits 2, 4, 5, 1s. Well, that's all for now. See you all in the next video. Thank you.